Lord, somebody. I say, praise the Lord, somebody. You know what? Why is it that the house is cold? No! I don't like cold environments. Can somebody slap another person high five? Come on, make a noise to Jesus. I want you to know, either COVID-19 like it or not, it cannot hold us back. And that is why I want you to know that if you believe in God, the Holy Spirit will speak to you. Is somebody a witness there? When the Holy Spirit speaks to you, you know the end from the beginning.
Yes, sir.
And I prophesy to somebody here that this COVID-19 will turn to you for a testimony.
Yeah.
It will not strike your family.
Yeah.
I cover your family with the blood of Jesus. I cover your family with the blood of Jesus. I prophesy to someone here, before the end of this service, you will hear the voice of the Holy Spirit. And that is why the Lord said, we are going on the journey of 40 days, fasting and prayer. If you're a career person, God will visit you. If you are serving God for longer, you have not seen the result, this is the time you will see the result. The Lord is visiting you. In the name of Jesus, as the Lord liveth, in this assembly there shall be no loss. Let's go. In this assembly there shall be no loss. In this assembly there shall be no loss. Surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall be in the presence of Jesus forever and ever. Amen.
This is Theophilus. This one that they know measure anything about sharing as of study that you have
job. I'm 14
days. No, 40 days of 14
days.
It's not just 40 days praying and fasting.
40 days. 40 days.
Now that is saying 6 to 6. Yes now, 6 to 6.
They want to kill somebody.
Hey, let's.
All this one that they will betray, they don't know that Holy Spirit is talking to somebody. Yeah?
But Theophilus. Let's go. Service has finished.
Holy Spirit, forgive them. Forgive them. 40 days.
Holy Spirit. Yes, now. This is what I have seen. When I keep telling you, I keep telling them. Holy Spirit, speak to me. You see, 40 days fasting. What are you saying, Spirit? Yes, that is the truth. This is what I'm saying now. It's not this. I'm a spirit man. That's what they say. 40 days fast. I was like, the Holy Spirit would have informed me before they would say it now. Not all this one to be telling me 40 days fast. But Holy Spirit, thank you. What are you saying now? I'm a spirit man. Hello? Where are you? Come fast now, you're telling me the next 4 minutes. Where I'm going to? Don't you know who you're talking to? The Holy Spirit is supposed to tell you where I'm going to now. Okay, come on, are you stupid? Is it not pain I'm going to pay you? Eh? Look at, who is this one, sir? I am waiting for you outside. Come to front of North Pinnacle. Nonsense.
I don't understand. Holy Spirit, before you brought me outside, you did not tell this driver that I'm waiting. Yeah? Is it this time that they will be wasting time? What's all this now? Yeah? If I am the one, you're asking me if I am the one. Are you not supposed to know? Is your mouth not telling you that I am the one? Eh? I don't understand. Did the Holy Spirit not tell you? Look at it. Is my name not there? This is how you be wasting people's time.
Where to, sir? Just drive. We are going to up front. Just drive. If you
are new in this business.
Charlie, is that
you? I don't care who you are.
Okay, don't keep a driver with you. Don't keep driver with you. Now, driver will be keeping passenger with you.
Hold up.
It's who showed up? My friend, even the government, they are doing their own. Please, let me give you a phone.
Jesus Christ was led by the Spirit of God. But mine is to eat. Ooh. Yes. Good evening. God bless you. What do I want to buy? I just need, do you have white? Yes, yes, yes. God is leading me to eat white tonight. Yes. Do you have melon? Which meat do you have? Let me just know. You have beef. Good. You give me one white and one beef. Take away, I'm eating it here. So they will not come and be seeing somebody be looking at the person here. You understand? Yeah. Let me just finish it here. Be fast. How much is this your general for this thing? And no matter, be fast. Holy Spirit. See, God has given us the power to consume. You said in your word that ye shall eat and be satisfied and give glory to God. How can we do this? Why am I fast though? Fast. No, the Holy Spirit wait for nobody. Has given me this direction I need to follow. Jesus.
These are we telling them, Pastor. They don't understand. Pastor, Peter, Apostle, they don't know that the Holy Spirit is talking to me. How will they say 40 days fasting? No, no. God does not give up power to waste things. You consume. That's what he's saying.
To go.
Ah.
Oh my God.
Ah.